Did you know your iPhone has a native call recording feature? That means no more workarounds or third-party apps to record calls. This feature was added in iOS 18 and works on iPhone 12 or later. It is simple, secure, and built right into your device. Here is how it works. When you are on a call, look for the waveform icon on the screen. Just tap that icon to start recording. As soon as you do, Apple plays a short message letting both sides know the call is being recorded.
This call will be recorded.
This ensures transparency and helps keep things legally safe. Once the call ends, the recording and full transcript are saved inside the Notes app under a folder named Call Recordings. From there, you can play it back, review the transcript, or share it if needed. Keep in mind, this feature may not be available in all countries yet. And if you want to disable it, here is how. Go to Settings, Apps, Phone. Tap Call Recording and then turn it off. So now you know, recording calls on your iPhone is just a single tap away. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments and do not forget to subscribe for more iPhone tips and tricks. Thanks for watching.